Charm City, how are you? It's good to be back in Maryland, I'll tell you that.
experience. Hocus pocus, hocus pocus. The most out in Fortnite locust, most of us deny. Back certified miracles, who lose circles, in the force.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
All right. Class Acts of Baltimore. Classy. Once again, and thank you for coming out on this fine Wednesday. We really do appreciate it. Where's the guy with the mom for a whore? That's you? I was just looking for you for some comic relief to relieve the uncomfortable silence in between songs. Sounds enticing. Oh, I will.
Thank you.
I can see Reverend Jim's cue ball all the way from here. Stand it out. All right, how about a big round of applause for Earth Rider Karma to Burn? Come on, you lazy bastards. All right then.
Away.
how's everybody feeling? We'll do everything in our power to change that.
Thank you.
Once the man or brother does drown, got you down. Open up the mouth, so the secret all down. Sing to the ocean in the afternoon haze. Up the umbrellas, rise in the waves, and droplet dark is weeping. Inside one teardrop swims. Bring you solace in training. Less of
He was sent adrift in a chest, but rescued through the intervention of Zeus. He was brought up by King Polydectes, who, wishing to secure Danae, got rid of him by encouraging him in the almost hopeless task of obtaining the head of the Medusa. With the help of the gods, he was successful, and with the head, which turned all that looked on it into stone, he rescued Andromeda and metamorphosed Polydectes and his guests to stone.
Listen up. This is a man who needs no introduction, but you're going to get one anyway. His name's Wano. He's in Spirit Caravan. He's going to do a song with us called Red Horse Rainbow. And then we're going to do one more song and take a break for about 5 minutes and do some stretching exercises and push-ups and come back out and do about 7 or so more songs. All right, listen up. This is a man who needs no introduction, but you're going to get one anyway. His name's Wano. He's in Spirit Caravan. He's going to do a song with us called Red Horse Rainbow. And then we're going to do one more song and take a break for about 5 minutes and do some stretching exercises and push-ups and come back out and do about 7 or so more songs.
incidentally, we got one more show on this little tour we've been doing. And it's time to thank some people. We'd like to thank Joe B, the beekeeper. We'd like to thank Mark Cass, merchandiser and bar technician. Oscar the Geyser Hernandez for drums and spittle. And we need to thank Lee Britton on the front of house from the Mass Halls. Jack Flanagan on the lights. And last but certainly not least, Gary Wheezy Isom from Spirit Caravan, doing guitars for us. And Dave, our bus driver, who's drunk. credits. Last I heard, the Capitals were kicking the Rangers' asses. Harsh language will get you nowhere, my friend. We'll be right back. Sherman, everybody from Spare Caravan. Maryland's resident elf. Folks, we got one more for you. God bless you. Hope to see y'all real soon. Once again, thank you very much. Terror Tribe. Carmen the Bird. And the Clutch Crew. Most of all, you.
was a wretched sight. But I stood long and hard and told the light. God bless each and every one of you.